A 61-year-old Hillman man is dead following an accident with his skid steer loader. The Morrison County Sheriff's Department says Kevin Wadishek was doing routine service on his skid loader when he became trapped between the bucket plate and the skid loader frame. Wadishek was pronounced dead at the scene yesterday.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.